Hi everyone, this is Johnny here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video, I'll actually be showing you how to connect your Jabra Elite 85T to your Windows laptop via Bluetooth. Alright, so over here, is actually a Windows 10. Alright, so what you need to do firstly is to actually take out both earbuds, alright, from the charging case, and then you put it in. Now, the reason why you need to put it in is that you need to hear a particular instruction which will be talking once you actually activate the pairing mode in your 85T. Alright, so how to activate the pairing mode is that firstly, you need to actually press the left button and the right button on both earbuds at the same time. You need to hold it for about 3 seconds, and then you will hear a notification to actually, discover the device in your laptop or your computer. Alright.
A few moments later.
So I'm hearing the instructions now. So what you need to do is you need to click on this one, on this first option which says Bluetooth. Okay. And then you will see the Jabra. Okay. You see? You just click on it. It's connecting. And it's connected. Alright. So this is how easy it is, alright, to actually connect your Jabra Elite 85T to your laptop or your computer via Bluetooth. Alright, so that's all the time we have today. My name is Johnny. I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.